have good news for you. There are rumors go around that we like to umsiedlung, resettle you. I promise you that now and in the future, nothing else is planned. Yeah? For this reason, we put information posters on the wall to show you our goodwill. You should vote, one of you who be allowed it, to go in town daily and bring 3 kilos kartoffel, potato, yeah, and 1 loaf of bread for each of your workers. So, why should we do something else like this if we would resettle you? You can make good business out of the things you don't eat. Isn't that something where your Jews are good in? Make money? Weitermachen.